Asha's Bacon Shock shed along Maracas Bay was gutted by a fire early this morning. Officers of the San Juan Fire Station confirmed that they responded to a call just before 3 a.m. However, the entire structure was quickly destroyed by the fire. Fire officials said investigations are still ongoing as to the cause of the blaze, but is estimating the cost of damages to be close to $1 million. Officers of the Maracas Bay Police Station also confirmed that other nearby structures were not affected.